In a past video, we discussed what a discrete probability distribution is. Real quick, you collect some data. Say you're a personal trainer and you sell training packages for 1, 2, 3, 4, or 5 sessions. The number of sales for each of the session packages is listed in this frequency table. Next, you calculate out the probabilities by taking the number of sales of each session package and divide by the total number of sales. You then list those in a probability distribution table like this. And we want to find the mean of the number of training packages sold. The formula for finding the mean of a discrete probability distribution is mu, and this character represents the mean, equals the sum of the quantity x times the probability of x. And written out in long form, this equation looks like this. Mu equals x1 times the probability of x1, plus x2 times the probability of x2, and so on to how many possible values x can take on. In basic terms, what this says is that you take each value that the variable x can assume, so from our table that is 1, 2, 3, 4, or 5, and multiply each of those values by its probability, which is listed in row 2 of our table, and then add them up, and the result will be the mean. So from our table, we have the first value x can assume is 1, and we'll multiply that by the value's probability, which is 0.10, and that equals 0.10. The next value x can assume is 2, and we'll multiply that by that value's probability, which is 0.28, and that equals 0.56. And you would continue this process as you see here. Now all we need to do is add these up, and doing so, we get 2.82. So the mean number of training sessions sold is 2.82. All right, my friends, that be the basics for finding the mean for a probability distribution. Hopefully this video helped you out. I do have more videos right there for you. Till next time, I am out of here.